Post Office Operation Santa. News 5's Valerie Abatey takes a look at how some people are giving back.
For weeks now, letters like these have been coming into the post office, all addressed to Santa, all asking for help this holiday season.
We're probably going to pick up about 4 or 5 families today.
Jody Disselkamp is one of many Cincinnatians who will become an angel to families in need this holiday season.
It's extremely heart-wrenching to know that some people are in a lot of pain and during a lot of stressful time.
The letters have been coming in since October.
I'm writing to ask you for some help. I'm a single mom with 2 kids.
This is just one of 142 letters already this year.
They're asking for necessities, pants, shirts, shoes, and a couple of toys.
And now people in the community are answering their prayers.
This year I actually asked my friends to send me money to help me sponsor a family.
The program first identifies which families have real needs. Then those who are anxious to help read the letters, deciding how many to adopt and how much to spend.
It all depends on them, whatever they can afford.
The program has been going on for decades, providing a Christmas for those who can't afford one.
A lot of them, they are just blessed. They are so thankful because they cannot help their children.
For Jody, it's a way to be thankful for what she has.
We're all in really bad shape, but no matter what, I mean, there's always somebody worse off.
Gifts that are going to be donated need to be dropped off right here at the Dalton Avenue Post Office by December 19th, where carriers can then deliver them just in time for Christmas. Valerie Abatey, News 5.